Abu Mansur Faramurz, Persian, mostly known as Faramurz, was the Kakuyid Emir of Isfahan. He was the eldest son of Muhammad ibn Rustam Dushmanziyar. He was defeated by Tughril in 1051 and became his vassal. Faramurz later died after 1063, probably in the 1070s.